Okej, hej och välkomna allihopa till internetdagarna och våran webbperformance track. Hello and welcome. So, I'm Peter. I work for the Wikimedia Foundation and trying to get Wikipedia faster. I built a tool called sitespeed.io together with Tobias, and we are soon going to release the 4.0. And you can reach me on Twitter on Solislav. I'm the host, but we have another host, and that's sitecollen.se. That's a tool that the Swedish Internet Foundation has built, where you can actually check your site and see, get some tips on how you can make your site better in performance-wise. So you can try it out after the sessions today. And you can also give feedback so we know how it can be built and if we can do things better or if you like it. And it looks like this. Okay, so I'm going to start a small introduction before Tobias is going to talk. I'm going to talk about who invented web performance. So we in Sweden knows, but you other guys, you the speakers, will know after this talk. So a lot of people think it's Steve Saunders at Yahoo or Google, you know? Like that's the common thing that people think, okay, web performance, it was invented by Steve Saunders, but we have so a lot of good things coming from Sweden, right? We got Spotify, we got Lagom, we got a lot of different things, right? So could it be that maybe we Swedes invented web performance? I don't know, let's see. But if it's like that, you know, there's one guy that's going to be a little bit sad. So let's see. Okay. Anyone know who invented web performance? The Vikings. Yeah, so the Vikings invented web performance. You don't know, because it's like this. They have the thing called runstenar, or runic stones, and that's like the computers of old times. And there's one stone called rökstenen, or the smoke stone, and you see it here, that has some very cryptic things on it. So we called in our best scientists in Sweden. I don't know if you know him, but he's the Swedish king. And he tried to figure it out, what it was. And so, just so you know, the runic stones are not written in Swedish. It's an old version of Swedish. So it's hard to understand. But the Swedish king understands it after some time. And the answer from the runic stone, or the rökstenen, is Steve Saunders' rules for fast-loading websites. So, when he was going through the runic stones, he actually said he can see that on the stone there was the rules for the Wislow, or how you can make a really fast site. So, we know that the Vikings made web performance, and now we're bringing it back to Sweden again. And so we have a lot of great speakers here today, and Tobias, that works for Akamai, and he knows maybe most about images and image compression in the world, and he are going to show us that today. So thank you, Tobias.